driving last Friday on our way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see your mama and her daddy with a baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go when she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass.
Spicier.
She saw both her last flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air.